Armenia has offered India the creation of a trade route from the Black Sea to Russia and Europe. This route will allow Indian goods to be delivered while circumventing Western sanctions on Russia. Armenia and India can build a new route parallel to the existing North-South International Transit Corridor. This will begin in Mumbai and travel to Russia and Europe via Armenia and Iran.